How to connect Amazon Prime Video from mobile to laptop. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Amazon Prime Video app. Once you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. After you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Here in the bottom right corner, you can see your My Stuff section. Tap on it. Select the settings icon at the top right corner. Head over to this My Account section and select this Manage Account option. In order to connect your Amazon Prime Video account from your mobile to laptop, you need to be logged into the same Amazon Prime account from your laptop as well. In order to do that, in your laptop, head over to your preferred web browser. On your browser, sign into the same account. You have to use the same account to log into Prime Video from your laptop too. And if you want to manage your devices, you can go to the Accounts and Settings page. Here at the top, if you scroll it to the right, you can see this Devices section. Tap on it. You can choose to register a new device, or if you want to disconnect any device, you can do it from here too. So that's it. That's how you can easily connect your Amazon Prime Video from your mobile to laptop. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.